من خیلی اوکی نیستم تو برو من بیای باشه، یعنی یه جمله من بگم یه جمله تو بگی، اینا اصلا خوب نیست.
برم اول یه معرفی کنیم، بعد تو راجع به گذشته بگو و بعد من بیام راجع به جستجو.
سلام، من آزاده موسوی هستم.
میگم من کوروش عطایی هستم.
در جستجوی فریده یه فیلم مستند بلند درباره زندگی فرید است، زنی که 40 سال پیش توسط یک خانواده هلندی به فرزند خوندگی گرفته شد و از ایران برده شد و زندگی جدیدی رو اونجا آغاز کرد.
اوکی بریم بگیریم.
بگیریم.
Imagine this. One fine day, a baby girl was born. And at the age of 6 months old, she was abandoned by her parents. Luckily, she was discovered by the police and they took her to the orphanage as she didn't have any information with her. The baby girl had to stay at the orphanage for 9 months, but nobody came to collect her. Eventually, she was moved to an international orphanage in Tehran. And 2 days later, she met her brand new Dutch parents. The baby girl, at the age of 1.5 years, received a name, an estimated date of birth, a future, a new life, a new identity. That girl is Farideh. And I am Farideh. Salam man Farideham. At the age of 4 or 5 years old, my parents told me I was adopted, but I guess I already knew that. During primary school, I got bullied by my different appearance. They said, you don't even know who your real mother is, and that hurts. And that made me very conscious and shy, but also wondering what my biological family would look like, if I would look like them. My parents told me that they would like to take me to Iran at the age of 18 years old, but it never happened. So I kept wondering about my life, about my family, and about myself. When I look in the mirror, I want to know who I am in a way. I'm restless because I don't know the persons who made me and gave me life. I would love to go back to Iran. I would love to meet Iranian people. I would love to taste the food, and I would love to breathe the air. That's why I started searching for my biological family, because I deserve the chance to know, to find out. So I started 2 years ago, and at the moment there is still a man. His name is Ali Akbar, who responded to my advertisement in the Khorasan newspaper. Ali Akbar is 57 years old, comes from Mashhad, and he thinks I'm his daughter, Agdas. For the project Finding Farideh, I will return home for the very first time. I will meet Ali Akbar and I will do a DNA test with him. I hope you'll be with me to see the results of the test, and I hope you're curious enough to keep watching and keep following me in Iran when I find Farideh.
ما برای شروع ساخت این فیلم به کمک شما احتیاج داریم.
بهتره بگم این فیلم فقط با کمک شما میتونه ساخته بشه. ممنون.
Hoor je me? Mag ik bij je zijn voor nu en even? Fluister ik in je oor. Hoor je me? Ik wil bij je zijn. Verlang jij dat ook? Jij gaf mij het licht op deze wereld en ook afstand. Jij verbrak de band van moederliefde voorgoed toen. Mag ik bij je zijn, al is het maar even? om te weten hoe het voelt. Jouw hand op de mijne. Mijn verlangen groeit. Hoor je me, dat fluisteren in je hart? Dat ben ik, je dochter. Denk je ook aan mij?
Juist dat ik niet een goede dochter was. Omdat ik niet mocht zijn wie ik ben.
Ja, je vindt dat het een treurig verhaal. Ja. Je kan je niet voorstellen dat iemand een baby alleen achterlaat ergens.
Esmet Chia.
Esmet Chia.
Esmeman Shakname.
Esmeman Farideh.
Zo dichtbij ben ik nog nooit geweest. Ik ben er klaar voor.